Final result: Arthur Mafeking is clean. Arthur Mafeking is clearing the air on allegations that he unlawfully received funding from the National Arts Council. It was alleged that the 999 music boss, his family, and ex-lover Chomi received millions from the Presidential Employment Stimulus Program. This comes after it was reported that 300 million ZAR worth of pandemic funding has disappeared into thin air. This morning, Arthur decided to set the record straight in a four-page statement on why he applied for government funding, clarifying that he has not yet received funding as his applications have not yet been approved. Arthur said he only applied for funding to assist creatives in getting an income. His companies came up with projects that would benefit struggling artists, but have categorically stated, no money has been paid to him as yet. The National Arts Council put out a call for applications for both individuals and for companies to propose projects that would create employment and income for those in the creative industry. Various organizations and companies with capacity and capability proposed projects to help benefit the industry. Each proposal submitted was to benefit the relevant organization's field of expertise and those in that field, reads the statement. After it was reported that his former lover Chomi received 2 million ZAR and spent it on a brand new set of wheels, Arthur called out the lie and even addressed this in the statement. Extensive application procedures were required, and all compliance metrics had to be met before any proposal submitted could be approved. It is an incredibly sad day when people in the creative sector with the right intentions are slandered in this way. Not everyone that is receiving funding is misusing funds. Dragging the gossip mongers within the NAC, Arthur slammed them for leaking such information without contracts even being signed. It has become suspiciously clear that there are personnel within the NAC that is playing a divisive role, selectively releasing information on funding allocations, which is completely unethical. They are fueling the fire and feeding into the fixed narrative that some of us are corrupt and unlawfully benefited from the scheme without producing any irrefutable evidence. Arthur asked for people to keep his family name away from the media as they do not deserve the negative comments being thrown at them. The person who initiated this malicious campaign, or should I say propaganda, has neither contributed to the arts in any way, nor has he applied for funding or proposed any useful projects himself. This individual has a personal vendetta against me and my family and is disseminating incorrect information to the detriment of many people. As the media, it would do well to check facts and question the intention of your so-called sources. This individual continues to slander and defames my character because his attempts to extort money have failed, Mafeking said. Brought you by 24/7 SA News. Subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.